What's kind of your main concern with Oliver?
The constant biting at Wilson and trying to get him to play and engage. He likes bones to chew on. He can play with the ball, but he's more interested in whatever Wilson has. Is that that's what he wants? So Oliver has a little problem with personal space. He can't just sit here next to you. He has to be up on you. And I don't know how, I haven't tried to correct it, because my concern is that he's going to be afraid to come and give affection. So I don't know how to correct that, but he's got to step on you. He's got to be on your chest, on your leg. Like, he can't. I spend my evenings pushing him off me and trying to get him to settle next to me rather than...
He can't just be a separate thing from you.
Yeah. He has to be like this. And then if you try and remove him, he keeps pushing further to try and...
Yeah.